Hi guys, we often incorporate features that attract birds to our gardens. So I have bird houses and bird baths all over the place, but a few days ago I realized that I needed to provide a safety feature on my back door. A poor cardinal crashed into it, and it was a bird collision. And luckily the bird was stunned, but did end up flying away, so I can only hope that this young cardinal is okay. But many birds are killed each year flying into glass. So I decided to take matters into my own hands, and I used what I had in the house, which was blue painter's tape. And lucky for me, it matches exactly the color of my back door. So you can choose what color tape to use if you want to try this out. Or you can buy some clear contact paper. You can also buy some bird decals, some window decals that show the birds that the glass is there as well. But I thought, why not? This is completely free, and actually I think it looks aesthetically good just simply because it matches. I think squares are kind of modern. So I wanted to share this tip with you. It was a zero cost for me as I already had the tape. And hopefully this will prevent any more bird collisions in my yard. I want my yard to be a happy, safe place for my bird friends. And I'm just going to zoom in to show you that I have just cut down squares. I didn't use any rulers. I just did everything by eye. And I think it looks just fine. So thanks so much for tuning in. And I hope you'll try this on any of your larger glass pieces. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.